If concrete isn't compacted after being placed, it may result in it becoming hollow. Compacting is an essential process. Compacting removes air bubbles from inside the concrete, making the concrete dense, which increases its strength and durability. Manual compacting is ideal for small concrete work. You can use a steel rod for rodding or a wooden crossbeam for tamping. Mechanical compacting is done with the help of vibrators, which results in a more effective compaction. Surface compacting is done for slabs and flat surfaces. Needle vibrators are generally used for structures like footing, beams, and columns. While using the needle vibrator, make sure that the needle is straight and the needle should not be touching the reinforcement and formwork plates. Do not vibrate the needle at a single place for more than 15 seconds and remove the needle slowly. Make sure that the vibrator's shaft pipe doesn't bend too much or the pipe can break. And remember to clean the shaft pipe and needle after work. These were a few tips about concrete compacting. For more information, visit your nearest UBS store. Keep watching Baat Ghar Ki by UltraTech.